Hi there guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks very much for joining us again. And I have got a short video demonstration that will show you how to add a message center in Wix, or a message forum is another word for that. A message board, how to sort of provide an area on your website that will allow people to post messages, basically. So in Wix, like I said earlier, it's regarded as a forum, just for your information, and you add one of them by hitting the Add Elements button in the top left-hand corner here. And then the category that you're looking for will be Community. Okay, so the forums are under the Community category, so once you hit that, you can see that the option for Forum is here on the second list at the top. Before you add that to the site, it's kind of like a quite a complicated system that exists within your website, so you need to add that. It's not just as simple as adding a page. That'll take a second to set up. It's a five-step process. Once you get there, then that'll give you a preview of what the forum will look like, and then allow you to access some of the settings and management tools for that. So if I just give you a very quick preview, just to demonstrate what it would look like for an end user navigating, and that would be the kind of message board or message center or message forum. So just to give you an overview of how you kind of manage it and access the settings, if you give the forum a left click, you can see that it all exists in one box, and when you do so, you'll get these two buttons at the top, which is manage posts and settings. So once you hit manage posts, it actually opens an area of the dashboard which you can head to. And this is where you'd kind of literally, you know, manage the posts in the forum, where you can move them, edit them, and delete them as well. You can sort of, you know, group them to do actions as well. If you're kind of looking to, you know, delete a bunch of them or move a bunch of them to different sections or anything like that, you know, reassign them. But that would be kind of where you manually edit the posts that exist in your forum. Obviously, then if you hit the More Actions button, you've got moderation settings and analytics. So just to give you an overview of what you can do, obviously when people join as members for the forum or the message board, you can dictate how many posts they can have in their first week, what's the maximum amount of size in megabytes for an attachment that can be posted, do you want to kind of filter words and combat spam, blocking posts and comments with certain words. You can turn that off. It's off by default. You can turn that on here, and you can also then disable posting if for whatever reason you need to freeze that right there as well. So I'll just close that for a second, and then within the settings button here, then you've got some quite extensive settings actually to manage the look of it and the basic sort of functions. Obviously we can access manage posts and categories from here. You can create some categories for your forum, and then the layout then kind of gives you some basic looking, you know, default layouts. So obviously, just to give you a look, you can add them as cards like that as well. I prefer the classic look. And then you can get the header height and text alignment and a couple of different options there. Under display, you can list categories or list of posts. You can decide what order the posts are sorted in, as well as, you know, some display options there. Some of the design options then, obviously you can, you know, set how the navigation menu appears. Go back for a second, the text styles, the icons and the buttons, and sort of dictate what the border looks like and all of that kind of stuff. Stylistic stuff is there then. You can add some add-ons to your forum as well if you want, like a recent post feed, and a couple of extra bits there. And that kind of gives you a basic overview as well. And so obviously you can, if you wanted to, stretch that to the full width of your page with that little button there with the two arrows on it. That'll allow you to do that. As you can see, the kind of header of the forum now spreads itself across, and you can increase then or decrease the size of the margins there as well. And that is how you add a message center or message board or message forum to your website in Wix. And that concludes our video tutorial. If you need professional one-on-one custom support from Wix experts, then click the link in the description below. Even if you need a complete rebuild or redesign of your site, the support team of Wix web developers is here to help you. If you find this video useful, then please make sure to like and subscribe for more website tutorials, as well as comment below if you have any video requests for future videos. Thanks.